All right, guys, we're back for another Dokkan Battle video. So I believe we have the final Super Strike here. One of these characters I can kind of get the revamp and get the EZA and stuff like that. This is good. You know, a lot of these free-to-play characters, I mean, I don't know. I actually have not looked at how good Chilled is because the maintenance ended, data download happened, and then we got the character. Let's just go ahead and jump in and grind Chilled up. And then after that, I can go to the gym and get him kind of like, well, I was going to say link level him and stuff like that, but I guess I'm not, because Chilled is only going to have one link, and that's going to be at level one, so I'll just use link skill balls for that. At this point, there's no way I'm link leveling a character that only needs one link like that. That's what I'll use my link skill balls for. So we have the event details here. Of course, we have the two new stages, one to get the Dokkan Awakening medals, and then the other one to get the EZA medals. We know how that works. It's pure Saiyan. Looks like it's pure Saiyan to give extra drop rates, I think. All right, here, let's see. All right, so, Ancient Space Pirates is Chilled's event. So we have Chilled there, sure. I guess the only thing that really, yeah, we got all that. And then, again, it's pure Saiyan, which gives the increased drop rates. What are the missions, real quick, for the last stage that we want to take a look at? So, let's just look at this here. Okay, so, for the last stage, we got to beat it within 5 turns. Make sure Bardock is on the team, and then a full pure Saiyan team. That's, okay. I can't imagine that's going to be very tough. Okay, you guys know the deal. I like to get all these missions done right here. So we are, of course, going to go ahead and just, like, redo stage 1 and 2 pretty quickly. Let me build a team real fast as well for kind of, like pure Saiyan and stuff like that. And then we'll kind of just, like, knock these stages out. Boom, 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 boom. We'll go ahead and get Chilled Awakened. And then we can, I'll link level and we'll get the showcase out, stuff like that. All right, guys, we'll go ahead and jump in just like this. This pure Saiyan team should be able to move very fast. We do only have one villain on the team, which means we are, of course, going to have access to God Goku's intro, too, which matters for the orb changing. That is one nice thing they did, is that they did kind of put that in there, right? Where, you know, we could get away with having one villain on the team, and God Goku will still have his intro. So, again, I believe that this is the final Super Strike that we needed to have a character EZA'd. Yeah, it is. So, the only ones remaining are the discontinued ones. I would love if they brought them back. In particular, the Kabito one. I would really love if they brought the Kabito one back. Because the Kabito one, that is the only Kabito in the game, right? Like, we do have the Kabito and Supreme Kai card, but that's the only just regular Kabito. Even the Piccolo Jr., so there's two that are kind of, like, discontinued, right? There's the Piccolo Jr. one and then the Kabito one. While we're talking about this, I should probably put it up on screen. My browser is crashing. Dude, that website that the Dokkan Wiki is on, I think that's what it is. Like, it just destroys my PC. Is that an only me thing? I ask people, like, does this happen to other people? We're like, just at a damn, that fandom site or whatever it is, right? Here. These right here. So, King Piccolo's successor. This has not been back in many years. And then this is the more important one, because, again, this is the only just Kabito that's in the game. It would be super awesome if they brought these guys back, but, I mean, I don't know. A lot of us were hoping that the Piccolo Jr. Super Strike would have came back for Golden Week last year, right? When we had the celebration around that tournament. To be fair, they did Super Strike. Well, no, it was Jackie Chun that they did, huh? And Tao was from that world tournament. Jackie Chun was not. So it does make you think they could have easily did the Tao one, and they could have also done Piccolo Jr. Dude, I remember grinding this stage while watching The Mummy in, like, 2016. This is so crazy. This, yeah, oh my god, because Chilled was, like, a god to get the original LR Goku. Yeah, I remember. Yeah, Chilled was so important to get the original Tech LR Goku because you had to use Super Strike characters. And I think, correct me if I'm wrong, I'd have to go back and double check, but I think there was a thing where on Global, Global did not get Chilled before that LR Goku first showed up. But on JP, when that LR Goku first was around, Chilled did have his awakening. I believe that was a thing, too. I remember it took, it took so much grinding to get that LR Goku. It was insane. Bruh. Crazy how much grinding that guy took. I really would not mind if, like, a super easy A took that much grinding, but they were, like, you know, like, top 10 in the game level or something like that. I would be totally fine. Like, you have to grind this event 100 times, but now, you know, EGL Dragon Fist Super Saiyan 3 is, you know, as good as, I don't know, STR UI Goku, right? Like, how nuts would that be? I would be totally on board with it. Maybe a lot of people wouldn't like it, but remember, I mean, grinding back then was, you were grinding. It's like that Michael Irvin tweet, man. When it was cold out there, we was cold, man. Back in 2016, if you had to grind in Dokkan, you were grinding. Now, it's easy, man. We just turn on auto. I'm chilling, dude. Like, I'm watching videos. You know, like, all right, let's see Goresh. Let's see his snarky comments in this next Legends fight, right? Like, you know, I'm loving it, man. We're grinding all day. It's auto. It's not a big deal. But back then, shit. No, you were really grinding back then, right? So, it would not be that big of a deal. I would concede to people, though, who say, well, I don't like link leveling even with auto. And it's like, I mean, I do kind of get it. Especially because, you know, I do have to understand that, like, you know, like someone like me or Nano, you know, we have our Dokkan device. But, I mean, that's not, I don't think that's a common phrase. I don't think that's a common thing people are saying. Let me turn on my Dokkan device to play Dokkan, right? So, like, you know, what I'm saying is other people, like, you know, like, they're using their phone to text or scroll Twitter or talk to someone on the phone or whatever, right? Like, so. Whereas me, like, I have, well, it's funny, it's not, I am actually a goddamn idiot because I have my Dokkan device. I have my iPhone, right? Because, listen, guys, all the e-girls, man, they all got iPhones, man. You gotta have the blue speech bubble talking to the e-girls. I'm just letting y'all know. Oh, here's Chilled's new super attack, huh? Looks pretty good for a free-to-play character. That's not like, oh my god, like Booyan's is so good, it actually upsets me, because it's like, they shouldn't make free-to-play characters look this good, and should put that budget towards, like, the friend unit we have on the team, the EGL Blue Vegito, right? Like, that's the point with that. But I got a third phone for Legends, but then stop playing Legends. Bro, I gotta turn this. This has service too. I gotta turn it off. Just wasting money, man. I'm a funny guy. I'm a little bit of a clown sometimes. I'm just doing stuff, okay? Yeah, dude, I really do gotta turn this off, the service on it, and just make it like a Wi-Fi only. Maybe I should. Well, I should move my Dokkan account to this new phone, though. The thing is that the phone that I play Dokkan on every day, this is like the Note or whatever, but this is like they didn't do a new one of those, right? Wait, hold on. I don't know that I want to use these bums in this stage. We looked at the missions. Can I just use a God Goku? Yeah, dude. Screw. I would rather run God Goku over Blue Goku and Vegeta. Are you kidding me? They're going to do double digits to a Super Strike boss. We're good on all that. All right, see, there we go. Even grinding Super Strike videos, I could come up with commentary, man. We're good. We've reached the end. All right. Time. What is this rotation, bruh? I guess it doesn't hurt us. We'll be fine. Because we have so many orb changing, that certainly we'll be able to have our orbs, right? Yeah. Okay, cool. Pretty good. By the way, I think Path to Power Kid Goku probably is one of the better looking, like, Dokkan Fest TURs right now. I don't know what the list looks like. I still need to do a lot more. I feel like it might be. Damn, I guess I haven't really put much thought into directly sitting down and making it up. The last TR was 21? No, it was Dragon Fist and Harutagon. That's who it was. So. Huh. Do we just put Vegeta in Saiyan 1 right here? Yeah, what is Chilled gonna do? what is Chilled gonna do to Evolution Blue Vegeta? Yeah, no way. I don't think you can. Are you kidding? We don't. There we go. Perfect. Need to get 24 key for them. Yeah, this is where, like, you know, we're using these characters, like Vegeta and Blue Kaioken and Evolution Blue. Like, they have the guaranteed crits at 24 key, which means Chilled gets washed in a second. Right? It's just like, goodbye. Like, this guy crits, and a Super Shrek boss is not standing up to Vegeta. Right? No way. Y'all know that ain't happening. Is this the last phase right here? We have Broly-sama. Yeah, perfect. Perfect. Oh, you know what I'm going to talk about right here, kids? Weapon super time. Probably not. Broly will probably kill him, right? Broly's good. By the way, I do like Broly probably more than people think I do. Just throwing that out there. Oh, yeah. Let's see. So, who is the best TUR? I can't say Frieza, man. Like, Frieza definitely does. Like, he has 9th anniversary damage. His defense is not bad, but, I mean, bro, like, every second I'm using Frieza, I'm terrified. His team is just so bad. And it's not like, a lot of these characters, like, we could run God Goku. Like, there's, you could get into, like, dumb arguments about, like, win rate and shit like that. But, like, for Frieza, it's, like, a real detriment. Because, like, every second, you're in danger of dying with how bad a lot of the characters are on that team. Compared to, like, God Goku, right? Dragon Fist, who, like, we could comfortably get around. TURs are in a really bad spot right now. It's crazy. After the 9th anniversary, Gamma 1 is certainly high up there. Like, I'm taking, like, 23rd World Tournament Goku's going to plump. People are going to be mad at how low he's going to be, but I mean, bro, if you don't get that revive out for him, you're dead. It is Jover. You got no shot. All right, so we did this. Let me just grind up the medals and stuff like that, and we can go ahead. Here, we'll just go ahead and grab all this, because this will give us some of the medals. This will give us some of the Chilled cards and stuff like that. Yep, sure, we'll take all that. Get some potential orbs and shit. Here, let me just quickly go over here. Let's pull up our boy. I'm gonna do it right here. All right, Chilled. So we want to go, he is Wicked Bloodline. We go Int. There he is right there. So this is our Chilled. I still got to do the showcase for that first form Frieza. I got to get to that. So let's see. So he's level 10 Link. So we're gonna awaken him and he'll have one more. All right, let me come back in 2 seconds once the grind is done. All right, guys, so we can go ahead and finish up our homeboy Chilled here. I'm actually kind of surprised I looked at his kit. Chilled? I mean, he actually seems kind of solid. I was like, what the hell? Dude, I think that Chilled is actually like a really decent free-to-play character. I think maybe his raw stats can be a little bit... how do I say it? Up and down, because he is a nuking character. But, like, I mean, you know, like, he's got some stuff. I do like them attaching a lot of debuffs to a character like Chilled. It could make him certainly a reasonable character to run in some content. Maybe he's a slight Frieza team buff, even? I mean, it's not a... Frieza needs slot one help. Like that's exactly what Frieza needs. Is a character, like, we do have a lot of characters who could go in, like, slot 3 and stuff like that for Frieza. LR Vegeta and Nappa, Tech Vegeta and Nappa, probably, like, Baby, a lot of different characters like that. But Frieza needs a character that could go in slot 1 is directly what he needs. Let me just level up Chilled right here, up to max level, and we'll get all the missions and we'll finish up. Alright, so we have our boy Chilled here. So there's that one Link right there. Let's just go ahead and fix that right here on video. No reason not to. I guess I'm getting a little bit low. I gotta stop using the Link skill balls just to get... Because what I've done a lot of times with these is I've got a character who's like, you know, oh, I could get them at like 5 level 9 Links to then use them for like a key run or something like that. And I've gone through a lot of my Link skill balls doing that. I need to save some for characters like this who just have one Link. That's the best way to use that for sure. Although now all the Super Strike characters are done. So there we go. We have Chilled completely ready to go. I'll look into giving him a build and stuff like that. I mean, certainly, well, actually, Chilled is very obvious full dodge, right? Like, I know a lot of people are rolling their eyes through their skulls, but, I mean, it's like, yeah, dude, like, you know, so we will be going full dodge on him. He does have dodge built in. Pretty easy condition. I think it's just two other Inhuman Deeds characters, which, I mean, if I think of Frieza's team right now, Frieza, and then there's also Dodoria, who we're definitely going to run, so, like, that's not even, like, a big deal. And that should be all of the missions done. Perfect. Still some other content I got to get to. There's the support memory stage from the start of the anniversary, boss rush I got to do, and then we also have an extreme Super Battle Road and Super Battle Road stage, so... let me know what you guys think of Chilled and his Super Strike, but he definitely does seem like a solid boy. I'll catch you guys next time.